hardest thing about vlogging at Disney is the fact that you're at Disney and you work pretty much, you know, almost 7 days a week, and if you're lucky you may get 1 or 2 days off. Fortunately for me, I do get 2 days off, but usually that's 1 day worth of me sleeping in, recovering from the whole week. The second day I'm going out with friends, doing stuff, and by the time I come back in, it's real late, and either I don't have time to vlog, or I'm just too lazy to try to put something together for that day, and everything else in between that, I just can't show you because of the contract that I've signed with Disney. So this first vlog is going to be a compilation of pretty much the last 2 months of me and my off days, and I say 2 months. This could be 3 or 4 months from now. Who knows? I've been trying to do one vlog now for the last 2 months and nothing's really happened. So, here we go.
He's going to the bar, and the bartender says, "I have the perfect drink for you." And he pours them a little bit of vodka, and he says, "Drink that real fast." And while they're drinking it, he smacks them in the face. He said, "What is that?" He said, "It's a slap shot."